This will attract the parents and communities from diverse backgrounds. Teachers have the role of motivating the child for new learning processes. The communities are the first exposed environment of the companies. It is clear that the effect of climate change will decrease the country's economy. Students can choose only one subject from chemistry and mathematics. Half of the marks in mathematics are allocated to the correct working. Hypothetically, insufficient mastery in the areas slows future progress. Have you talked to your parents about the problems you're having? In consultation with your supervisor, your thesis is approved by the faculty committee. What does it mean for teaching and learning? A cultural literacy has cosmopolitan overtones. Educators can provide opportunities for the students. the roles of families and communities in child development is necessary.
Modern poetry often tests the conventions of language and rhythm. This module develops our understanding of the theory behind advertising campaigns.
The number of students registering for postgraduate research has risen. Distance learning has become far more popular these days.
During that period, heavy industry grew rapidly in the north of the country. The fertile plains in the east of the region provide excellent land for farming.
You'll find the economics section on the second floor of the library. The meeting will take place in the main auditorium. All students are encouraged to vote in the forthcoming elections. There are hundreds of clubs and societies to choose from. The Drama Society is now auditioning for parts in the student play. Schools and classrooms are highly complex organizations. Effectiveness inevitably goes far beyond language. It is important to repeat the distinction between teaching a language. The chapter now proceeds to consider those classroom contexts. We consider a range of key topics for schools in general. It is important that every effort should be made to provide education.
Teacher professional development can be designed to help all staff members. The politics that surround local and regional implementation. Teachers should have an excellent knowledge of the curriculum. They secure financial and material resources. The influence of leadership is well illustrated in studies. They may also learn about the subordinate status of their language. The school has a significant personal and social environment. That values linguistic, cultural, ethnic and racial diversity. Students may experience prejudice and discrimination. They're likely to work in partnership with community leaders. They inspire, motivate, support and communicate well with staff. The leadership of the school is a crucial factor. Models and curriculum approaches to bilingual education.
Many never go to school while others drop out early. It is a means of identification among the members of the community. We then turn to the specific context of bilingual immersion. Every curriculum area develops language competence. This chapter attempts to provide a menu for that dialogue. The mixture of factors affecting effectiveness is so complex. The curriculum should enable pupils to think creatively and critically.